Women in Mining UK have partnered with Imperial College to offer a woman a scholarship. It's a master's in metals and energy finance at Imperial. We can't achieve gender equality alone. We need partnerships, like the partnership that we have with Imperial College and with the World Gold Council sponsoring this scholarship.
We're delighted to be supporting the Imperial Scholarship Program through our association with Women in Mining UK. There are so many great jobs in the mining sector, and we want to help make sure that women have access to those roles, that they come in with the qualifications and the training. The Imperial Program is an excellent opportunity to do that, and it's really fantastic that we're able to support this opportunity to help develop the next generation of future leaders in the mining industry.
The Metals and Energy MSc course, it's a 12-month full-time course. It's run jointly by Imperial College Department of Earth Sciences and Engineering and the Imperial College Business School.
My experience taking the Metals and Energy Finance at Imperial was very diverse and very interesting because we learned so much subject, touching on finance, touching on engineering, touching on geology as well. So it's a broad range of things. It doesn't just come with the course, it comes with the people you meet, it comes with the experience you get and the exposure as well. So I would highly recommend the course.
When I finished my degree in geophysics, I was looking for a master's program that encompassed both the more technical side of the mining industry as well as the more economic and financial aspects of it. And most courses that I looked at focused on either one or the other. And this was one of the only courses that managed to strike that balance and combine them both in a really meaningful way. Overall, my experience of the course has been really positive, and I'm looking forward to taking what I've learned and starting my career.
I think we know that women continue to be underrepresented in the mining sector, and indeed they're underrepresented on the course. We're looking to increase diversity on the course, and in particular we'd like to encourage more women to apply. So the opportunity to offer this scholarship with women in mining is a great opportunity, and hopefully it will help us to achieve that.